Fernandez. Oh, he was caught by Hunt. And that's going to be a yellow card straight away for the young Irishman. Referee Steve Tanner, who incidentally has never refereed at the City of Manchester Stadium this season. Fernandez is back on his feet. But it looked a nasty challenge. Foot was very high. Fernandez is lucky to get up from that and just walk away without any...